So, good evening. I wanted to share with you one of my meditations. Before I go to bed, I want to release your seven chakras for a good night's sleep. Rest in peace within yourself to clear your mind. So take this opportunity now to clear your mind. Only focus if your eyes are open on the candlelight. If your eyes are closed, just the vibration. In a minute, we're going to begin with a guided meditation to open all your chakras. This is something that I do nightly that I wanted to share with you this time. We're going to start first with your root chakra. Before we begin, take a deep breath in and breathe out. Breathe in deep through your nose and out through your mouth. Breathe in, let the energy in. Breathe out, let all of today's negativities out. Breathe in the greatness and goodness of God. And breathe out all the negative flow of other people and other entities. To release your root chakra, release all your fears. Breathe in at the base of your spine, in the anal area. Feel the energy flow come in. And feel the energy flow go up your body, through your spine, and out of your mind. And if you like, the vibration for this chakra is Lam. So for three tones, I'm going to repeat the vibration. As we go through each chakra. Continue to breathe in through your nose and out your mouth. You want to release your sacral chakra. This is in the genital area. Feel the energy flow come in through the genitals. Travel up your spine. And through the top of your head. Release all the guilt that you've ever felt. Forgive yourself of everything you're holding on to. And the mantra is Van. As you feel your chakras release, we're going to open your power chakra. It is blocked by shame. Accept the mistakes that you've made in your life.
Ei, você que está sofrendo.
Move forward in your life.
Sim, você que perdeu alguém. Você que está na solidão. Você que está na depressão. Preste atenção.
All around.
essência é real. Entregue sua vida, problemas. Fale com Deus. Ele vai ajudar.
Os teus sofrimentos,
em todos os teus tormentos, erga sua mão, anuncie ao mundo, ainda se vier. Noite traz essa cruz pesada. As the energy continues to flow through your body and up your chakras, as you feel the release, we will open your throat chakra. These are the lies that you have told yourself about yourself, not what others have said. Accept yourself for who you are. Be aware of who you are. And love who you are. As you breathe in through your throat, hear the vibration of Ham. Energy flowing through your spine. We'll open your third eye, your chakra source, your vision. It is blocked by the illusion that we are not one, that we are separate. But we are not separate. We are connected to one another. We are connected to the universe. Open your mind. See the energy flowing between the brow of your eyes as we chant the O chakra. O.
M stands for mindfulness. Mindfulness is also.
Is your crown chakra. This chakra is blocked by our earthly attachments. And we're going to open this chakra. This is your crown chakra that connects you to the creator of the universe. So release your earthly attachments. And allow yourself to be connected to the all. With the chakra chant of all the vibrations.
Om.
thank you for sharing this moment with me. And I appreciate the energy. And I look forward to sharing it with you later.